Starlight Cinema is gearing up for its second season of outdoor movie fun this week.
And joining us now is Amanda Roseth to explain why it isn't your typical movie experience. Thanks for coming in, Amanda.
Thanks so much for having me.
So this is a great way to really just bring the community together. And you guys are starting out with movie number one. There are five movies. Despicable Me 2, I believe?
That is correct. That's our first movie tomorrow
night. So what
kind
of activities will people see if they attend?
So every event is different, but the events have themed activities with the movie. So tomorrow night you can see a Minion costume contest, a Minion relay race. We have a hula hoop competition every time.
And sounds fun for kids.
Yes, it's definitely fun for kids. And we do invite the parents to do hula hoop too.
There's nothing better than watching a movie outside in the summertime under the stars. Kind of explain the atmosphere for people and tell us about your screen, because I know it's quite unique.
Yes, so starting 2 hours before dusk at 7 p.m., we have different themed activities that everything is free, that everybody can enjoy. Face painting, balloon artists, crafts, bounce house, many more activities. But we have a 40-foot inflatable movie screen that is set up in front of the band shell. And it's a pretty cool experience. It feels like you're really in the movie when you're watching it.
And we're looking at some video of it right now. Just looks like a bounce house, some balloons. But how many people attend? It looks like thousands of people are there. What are you hoping for a turnout?
The first year we had anywhere between 600 and 1,000 people, and we're hoping to build on that being the second year and just getting the word out about this great community event.
And so what do you advise people to bring? I see it looks like people are bringing their own chairs, maybe a blanket.
You can bring blanket, chairs, whatever you're most comfortable with. It's the hill kind of forms the atrium style seating in front of the theaters, but it's to be comfortable.
So everyone gets a good view.
Yes, there is not a bad view in the park.
And do you see, I know this is just one of the five movies, but will you see kids dress up as different characters of the different movies coming up? And if so, what other movies do you guys have coming up?
The 29th of June, we have Trolls. On July 13th is the Lego Batman movie. July 27th is Middle School, The Worst Years of My Life. And then we end with Zootopia on August 10th.
Way to go. You got all those right on the nose. Well, the event is free. And if you are interested in attending, Starlight Cinema will hold movie nights on Thursdays throughout the summer. The first one is tomorrow, as Amanda shared with us, Despicable Me 2. And of course, that is in Woodbury. Admission is free. Thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you so much. Sounds